excited. Today, it is a Friday. So, yeah. The part that came in wasn't the right size. So, well, they advertised this one as being a small block. So, Dad had my dad's supposed to like call him and like let him like, hey, you advertised this as a small block part, as a big block part, and it was actually a small block part. So, we're gonna watch a little Growl, a ghost story. Basically, a fucking dog. Finally, something new. So you haven't upgraded your TV, but you upgraded the flashlight. Alright, that's cool. This must be in France. Somewhere around there. Ireland! This must be in Ireland. Her TVs aren't upgraded, I'm pretty sure. Her TV isn't. Her TV was like a 1735 TV. Old school. I don't like jump scares. This could be true. Why would you get up in the middle of the night and explore your house? Just stay in bed. It's a spoiler in the last video. She was driving. She hit a dog, and it ended up being not real. It was like demonic dies, and then once she killed it, she buried it, and then the spirit came out, and now the spirit's after her, so. Spoiler alert. Is it gonna be too much for us? Too much for me in that case. Maybe you should get that trimmed. Is that a cross? Or is that tape? You tape your wall? Fucking shit. No, thank you. You really pissed this one off. I don't think a ghost human would be that aggressive. This dog's like, oh, no, you're done for me. I'm gonna kill you. Getting a weapon? I thought your light was upgraded. It don't look very upgraded to me. Unless it changed, it got smaller. Shit, fucking eyes. Oh, fucking shit. Oh. You didn't close the door. A knife, really? I think guns are banned in Ireland. I don't know. I would have gone in a single room, like a bathroom. Like a really short, like really teeny tiny bathroom and just go in there. So I got no open areas to worry about. I just got the... Cool, they can open doors now. Oh, fucking shit. This is what you get for killing me. Just call 911. Oh, no way, you can't, because your technology isn't upgraded. You got lights, but no phones. Phones aren't a thing now. Oh, you do have phones. Oh, it's like Five Nights at Freddy's? 12 to 6? 12 to 6 a.m.? Imagination. Or the warning. Probably a warning. It's probably stuck in a warning sequence. Brought some gasoline and a match. Boosh, let on fire. Was the dog like infected or something, or had like some kind of disease causing it to? Well, jeez. So, what my guesses are, she's having some sort of hallucination problem, to where there's some things she will imagine, some things that will, well, I'm guessing there was a dude and there was a dog the whole time, and they were walking, and she might be, I don't know, maybe, like, she probably might be having, like, a sleeping problem, to where she can't really sleep.
So she's awake like half the night?
And so she was just driving and they were walking and all she's, and her eyes were playing tricks on her and all she saw was a dog, so she drove and she accidentally killed both. I'm guessing, and you know, I'm sure this is a pretty good theory. I don't know. Very interesting. Very interesting. What a way to start off the morning. Here, I have a good idea. It is 9 o'clock in the morning, and I'm going to watch something spooky. What a very awesome idea. You know, something just... I don't know. It's just... ghosts, zombies, and mixed in with animals just do not match. It's just... ugh. No, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm good.
Like, oh, okay. You know something, Ghost? I'm good. I think I'll just kill myself, okay? I'd rather kill myself than you kill me, okay? You know, I'm good.
You know something? I'm
good. I think I'll kill myself instead. Yeah, you can go off. You could go off and find someone else to kill. I'm gonna kill myself.
I finished my mini bike
finally. I mean, I don't know how useful it's gonna be. I'm still gonna get fucked either way. Oh my god, this is bad.
I'm gonna use pig ass.
It'll be less noisy.
I'm gonna track less. I had to remove it because it was getting really annoying.
I kept hurting myself, so I got rid of it.
What am I gonna do?
I have no clue. I don't know what exactly I'm gonna do. Could go explore the city, or we could go find a different city. Maybe one that involves less enemies. You know what I mean? Same time, I'm also planning on expanding, upgrading my base.
I don't know what else I could do to this base. I mean, it's pretty much straightforward.
We've got the bracket finals coming up next week. I'll be going. So if you ever see a go-kart, a blue go-kart with a 5-horse Briggs and Stratton, with an orange 5-horse Briggs and Stratton, that's me. You can come by and say hi. Yeah.
It's going to be a disaster, especially for me. Because I don't like to go in places like that for long periods of time, you know? Stay home kind of person, you know?
I was kind of planning on making like a castle or some kind, something like that, or maybe like a castle within a wall.
I got these towers I never use. See, my lion was right there, so I took a lot more room.
I could probably take up the rest of this corner, or maybe just like this whole corner in general.
That'd be
something. Like, that'd be a very big base if I took up this whole corner.
Yeah, I got all this room.
I still don't know what I'm gonna do.
I think I'll head back though.
Some of y'all probably like, dude, are you for real?
Look at this big mountain. You know, I could probably build a base here. I mean, this desert's really big, you know, there's a lot of places to build a base.
But I wanted to see what would happen if I build my base inside the town. I wanted to see if it could get any harder. Maybe if I build my base in the actual town, like this one over here, it would probably get really hard. But yeah, I was just curious.
Yeah, I bought that iron chest armor.
Yeah, I got some iron armor, dude. I'm fucking ready, my bitch. Bring it the fuck on.
Jeremy. See, I'm not scared of the dog no more. Now I know I can do, like, close combat to him. Shit. What a surprise, bitch. Yeah, there's no way I'm surviving this one. I gotta think of something, cause unless I eat up. My shot, genius. Yeah, so look, I can one hit a dog with, like, the bat. This is an Iron Enforced bat at 361. I made it. I also have some perks. Perks at, like, their highest. Also got some perks up.
you did not take one hit. In fact, you took multiple. You took two hits. Why two hits?
Oh, dang.
Yeah, I didn't think this building would be that exposed. But it is. It's very exposed.
Nah, that was just a rip. Yeah, I got a right to go up there. There's stuff there. I guess I just need to make a better jump. I don't know how, but... Oh, I was so close. Oh, damn! That was one heck of a shot.
They just gave me fertilizer. I'm gonna need something for a block.
But this bat's actually pretty fucking good. So this is what I'm crafting right here. It's all I got at the moment. Maybe it'll work. Ooh, that take forever.
does. Hope this works.